Hi guys, welcome back to How to Train a Dragon. In the last part, we unfortunately lost to Astrid. So what I did was I equipped the exceptional bronze helmet that we got. And hopefully that will help us. So this is actually just a repeat of what we've got. Oh, we have to do all the fights again. Oh, that's not fun. That's not fun at all. Let's see if we can win this. So far it doesn't look like it. We're just barely in the lead. Oh, of course it's a crit. It's Telltale Strike. Looks like we're just barely gonna win this. Okay, let's quick recover. And then we're going to activate our special. And we did it! So now we are going to do Snotlout again. I apologize for any noise in the background. They're doing something. Why did that do a lot more than I wanted it to? Well, now that I think about it, probably off better. Gosh. Don't know if we can win this. I really don't know. Let's activate our special. See if this works. Crit, and we win. So get standard, and now we just have Astrid left. This is where we lost. Let's see if we can manage to win. Dagger is practically killing me. Don't like it. We are I'm not gonna win this. Not cool. You need to stop with your healing, gosh. I hate this. No way we can win. Activate our special. Oh my god, this is slight chance we could win. Can we do it? Come on, Grave, do this for me. Let's do this. Yes! Did it. Finally. Ah, lost. Fought really well, though. I know, but, well, congratulations, Hiccup. And the winner is Hiccup. Here's your prize, boy. And for Hiccup and everyone else, we'll start the second set of trials shortly. What do we get? An excellent iron breastplate strength. An excellent bronze. Standard skill of accuracy, agility, defense, offense. And we completed the first tournament. Get an award, and we have to go over there.
Isn't that great? Sure. Yeah, but I thought you didn't care about the tournament, Hiccup.
Oh god, Astrid, what are you doing?
Well, I didn't, really, till I thought about how miserable we'd all be with Snot while in charge.
I'm not too worried about that. He doesn't seem to have a lot of Dragon Master potential.
I'm not willing to take that chance.
Oh, I sure wish I could try out a Night Fury like yours, Hiccup.
Your Deadly Natter packs quite a punch, too.
Hey, you think Gobber might let us try out some of his other dragons during the break?
Sounds fun. Let's go ask him.
So, we need to go talk to Gobber about finding a new dragon. But before that, Do that, and let's leave it at that. So now let's go talk to Gobber. What are you kids doing over here? Ash and I were hoping you'd let us try out some of the other kinds of dragons. I want to try a Night Fury like Hiccup's. I like to try out a Deadly Natter. So we first gotta gain their trust. Yeah, through their stomachs. So we gotta go collect some chicken. 4 pieces of chicken. Alright. Collect 4 pieces of dragon meat. So that means we must battle some dragons. Woo! So first one, Hideous Sippleback. In this game, you can try out new dragons. See which one fits your taste. Auto critic, huh? gonna be that kind of dragon. Alright, and we are almost done. Thank you, Grave. Going on to the next dragon. Didn't get a piece of chicken yet. Let's do some tail striking. Cover. I might try out the deadly natter for a little bit. See how it works out. Most dragons are all about they're all about like status effects. Whereas the Night Fury is kind of more just about attack. So they have their ups and downs. Nothing bad, it's just, you know. Everyone has their preferences. And this stupid doesn't matter, keeps being a jerk. Ow. How about we try doing a crit with the melt? Yes, we got a piece of chicken. Awesome. Let's go over here. Go to the next dragon. Another hitty simple back. There shouldn't be too much problem. Wow, already a crit. Cover. Gotta do another one. And do some tail striking. Gotta do quick recover, because I don't want to deal with any damage. And tail strike. Basically do a lot of battling. And quick recover. More quick recover and tail strike. Oh, really? You live on 6. That's fine. We will just take you down. Don't get another piece of chicken. Why is that? Grapple Grounder. I kind of wish they showed this dragon in the movies, or at least the TV series. It's a dragon they never really introduced. Kind of wish they did. Kind of speeding this up, because Well, I don't want the battles to take too long, you know. I thought they said RIP and then I realized it meant RIP. Tail strike! More tail striking. Going down. Almost. Ow, that hurt. It's finished off. Do we get chicken? We don't get chicken. What the heck? I guess we only get chicken when we defeat a deadly natter, which is most disappointing. And tail striking. Burning. Cover. Burn. Wow, it's a crit. Snare. Burn, burn, burn. Tail strike. Not dead yet. You will be soon. Yes. And we don't get a chicken. What the heck? Oh my god. This is absurd. Why is it taking so long to get a darn piece of chicken? Seriously. Tail strike. Burn, 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 burn. Melt. Burning. Blaze. Gotta burn myself. Not fun. Quick recover. And tail strike. Don't go down. Why don't you? And another tail strike. There we go. Do we get a piece of chicken? Yes. Okay, so that's two pieces of chicken down. Yo, come on. Okay. Another grapple grounder. Roast. Why are you trying to roast me? Trying to do some burns. Slowly going down. Tail striking. Burn again. Chomp, burn, and voila. Do we get the piece of chicken? We don't. What the heck? Here's a deadly natter. Will you give us a piece of chicken? Better give me a piece of chicken. More burning. Why do you have to get a crit? I blocked it. That's not fun. Let's do drill just because. Do we get the chicken? Yes. Three pieces of chicken down. Can we like get the fourth piece already? Oh, look, we're against the Night Fury. What are you gonna do against me? Whirlwind. Oh, you're speedy. That's okay. I'll do some burning. Okay, you're gonna do that. Jerk! Whirlwind. Can you blind me? That's fun. Tail striking. Claw. Okay. Quick recover. And voila. Quick recover. And tail strike. Yes. Do we get our piece of chicken? We do. Wow. Got enough meat. Now what? Go feed them. Here's the key. If anybody asks, tell them I sent you. Yeah. Take the bait to the stables. We now have unlocked the deadly natter. Awesome. So here are the stables. Wondrous stables. Whoa, there's so many dragons here. No, this place is huge. I'm gonna find some night furies. Well, at least in this game, there are other night furies, you know? So now we can customize our own deadly natter. Fun stuff. So let's see, we got this kind, we got that kind, we got that kind, the forward kind, and the bullhorns, which I really don't like. And that singular horn, those type of horns. Gonna go with that. Wings, that, got torn feathers, those, and those. Go with those. Teeth, I'm not gonna mess around with. Legs, not gonna mess around with. Spines on you. I will put spines. And then yeah, we'll do that. And then for color, I'll make you this color. I'll make you that color. For your name, there. Random name. Yeah, that works. Have you chosen a dragon yet? The next trial will be starting soon. Still deciding. You better go ahead without me. Don't want you to be late again. So in the next episode, we're gonna try out some battles with our deadly natter. Until next time, guys!